Are you racing a watch?
All right, then.
Are you crazy?
Out the way, fool!
Damn, you might actually be some competition.
Franklin.
Bitch-ass bullshit. You dick!
I thought you said you could drive.
Relax, you where you belong. Okay, let's go!
Hey, take it easy!
Out the way, fool!
How are you still in this?
Good night!
Watch and learn, baby!
See you later! Let's go!
Is that how you want to play?
Come on!
Check out the new kid! Franklin. Shit. I thought you said you could
right now.
What the hell are you doing?
Let's see what we got. Relax, you're where you belong. You're shitting me, right?
Rookie's trying to pull some moves.
Shit. Move!
Bang it! Congress was lied to by yellow journalism. Stop lighting the pockets of the 1%.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the Smoke Inn.
We're what?
We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you? It's a revolution. And then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
That's dumb luck right there. This don't make no fucking sense.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And that... I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? Wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
Commit!
going down the mountain by the protein shake!
Pretend you're your dong and hang a left! Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it!
Bro, I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless! And now you're having a whinge.
A what?
Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Oh, no! Shit!
Hey, roll up!
Fuck! Hey, brace up now, motherfucker!
The fuck?
You chit-checking it for me?
Thank you.
reached the Domin...
Let's see those hands right now!
What the hell? Give it
up! I need cover now!
You maggot!
I got reload!
Let's see what you got!
Ah!
High ground! Good thinking, T.
Possession. Let it go. Now!
Where can I take you?
Vinewood Hills. Pick up the pace, buddy!
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove. Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work! Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, yes, like you.
Oh. Like that, huh?
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Andrew!
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spencer.
Fuck this.
Give me a ride. I can't do it. I can't marry him.
In that case, jump on board.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Kimble Hill Drive. Oh, God, thank you so much. What are you doing?
Just when I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
What kind of welcome is that, Melvin? You really are a pitiful example of a man.
I've just had a bad day. I don't need to be bullied by you right now.
Why are you so miserable? I mean, it doesn't make for a dynamic store experience.
Well, I live alone. I don't have any real friends to speak of.
I don't actually want to know.
Okay. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. I don't know where Janet's meeting those young foreigner men, but it ain't in the Yellow Jack Inn. I can see you with one of those, Trevor. Hope that does what you need. There you go.
Fucking hell!
Phillips, remember that. Asshole! Excuse me, my car!
Requesting guidance. When they go. Air support.
shit.
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes. You're gonna love this. Okay. You see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. Yeah, that's it. Give them hell. Shoot another one. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than...
Ooh, you're a clap.
I ain't in no mood for no punch-up right now. Maybe later.
So, what now?
We gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Well, we'll take your vehicle then.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eating up will small batch farm to table. Oh, look out! Farm to table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
You keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
God damn it! You really planning on walking there? Here we are. This is perfect, right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old fashioned fun. You're slower than molasses on a cold day. That's it, beauty. In again, Trevor.
You were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. Shit for brains. Sometimes I come up here with my girl. I ain't the prettiest, but she can handle a firearm like a Marine.
She got lucky with you, all right.
Go on, one more, just for the hell of it.
Oh, you're right. This is surprisingly cathartic.
One day I'll take you stomp a farts at a dead seagulls. Now that's a good time. Looks like maybe you could use some more practice. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. What? Dumbass. have three speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck. That's just plain evil. You're no redneck. Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. Hellfire! All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out, and the rest should scatter. Ha! Sing to me now, song dog! And another! You're just spooking them. Gotta line them up good. Damn, you're shaking like a dog pooping peach pits. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Jesus! That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Palito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault. Stir, you piece of shit!
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when
you're... What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker! That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old! Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on!
What?
Ugh!
assault me in my hometown! Nobody talks about my mother!
Thank you. Jesus!
Thank you.
fucking bitch!
Oh, give me a break. Don't be a hero now.
I will cut you!
Dead. Bullshit! Fool, you're a blind fucking fool!
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся. What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey. There's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go.
What's your name, citizen?
I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some,
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea?
Hey! You're banned.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Quick, they're getting away! Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. You're driving like a female. Now hit the gas! Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang. My
my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Moron.
Peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that? Hold on to your pointed hats. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Watch it! They're a law unto themselves! How can you not keep up with two drunk mariachi singers? What, have you been on the wacky-backy? Don't stop! Get after them! What, did you have a drink in the bar? Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days. Look, now's our chance. We do not have time to stop. Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Ну, попробуй.
Деревенщина. Я знал, что это была ошибка.
Dios mío.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Как дома.
Very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You paid your fun. It's time to go home. I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up. Well, I admire the enthusiasm, but I think he's got the message
Тебе
now.
Тебе смелости не хватит.
Динамо!
Либерал.
Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballad to revolution and discontent to yourself.
Hold on to your pointed hats. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Hey, you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now, look out! How would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться!
Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm.
How can you not keep up with two drunk mariachi singers? Why are we stopping? What the hell? Look, now's our chance. Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Tranquilo! ¿Qué te pasa?
No veo nada.
Damn, bad whip.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay, okay. I do what you say. Give me chance, pendejo.
Come on now. Some of us have to work for a living.
Pinches gringo locos.
Нет, нет, no Joe, no good.
What are you driving around for, Trevor? Come here. Hey, stop that vehicle. That's an order. We're gonna lose them. Come on, Trevor. Quick, they're getting away.
Retreat!